second storm. Lessons from the first one. It's not so bad. Here's what I learned. Last time, I took everything from outside and packed it away. Here's what I left. Rocks and bungee cords. This, well, if I adjust it correctly, this new solar panel stands up to 50-mile-an-hour gusts, all on its own. If I decide to set it up correctly, which I just fixed that, the Blackstone grill stands up just fine to 50-mile-an-hour gusts. Bungee cord and another solar panel.